Franklin Richards has often been described as a mutant and sometimes not as a mutant. Which one of these is correct? As of current writing, Franklin Richards is not a mutant. He used his reality warping powers to make himself an X-gene because he wanted to feel special. This retcon is pointless, but it's current canon, so I have to say it.